So the question is whether medication is the best treatment management for reflux or for GERD. We certainly know that in patients who initially present, our first line of treatment is going to be lifestyle changes. Our second line of treatment is going to be to manage it with pharmacology, be that something that reduces the acid, such as an antacid or TUMS, be that something like an acid blocker, such as an H2 blocker, or something like a proton pump inhibitor, which also decreases the amount of acid. Any one of those three on the short term is recommended. And the FDA has only approved the proton pump inhibitors for 3 to 6 months. And so it really wasn't designed to be a long-term solution. And as studies have come out, the long-term deleterious effects of the PPI chronic use are sometimes outweighing the benefit of the GERD. And so we encourage you to manage it. And it's part of our algorithm for diagnosing it sometimes. If you have indescript symptoms that we're not real clear on, we put you on a medicine that decreases the acid and that improves your symptoms, that is both diagnostic and therapeutic. It is designed for the short term, not the long term. If you couple the medicine with lifestyle changes and are able to get off the medicine and maintain the lifestyle changes, then the problem has been solved. If you persist and require long-term medication, it may be worth willing to investigate surgical options.